Okay, Urban Meyer breaks the silence since being fired from Jacksonville. He went on a podcast to talk about everything that happened, and there was one particular thing that he said that really stood out to a lot of people. Urban Meyer sums up his tenure in Jacksonville in this way. Urban Meyer says, "Jags job was the worst experience I've had in my professional lifetime." I think the Jags players and the Jags fans would agree with that statement.